Uses of plants. Trees are among our best friends. They help us in many ways. Trees and forests are like the lungs of the earth. They purify the air by taking in carbon dioxide and giving out the oxygen we breathe. Different parts of a plant are useful to us in different ways. We get cereals, food items, timber, medicines, paper, rubber, resin and gum from trees. Plants provide food for human beings and fodder for animals. Plants give us our staple grains, rice and wheat, and also pulses and oil seeds. Peas and beans are very nutritious and good for health. Some vegetables such as carrot and cucumber are eaten raw. Delicious fruits such as mango or pineapple also come from plants. Fodder or animal feed is any agricultural foodstuff used specifically to feed domesticated livestock such as cattle, goats, sheep, horses, chickens, and pigs.